In this video, we're having an easy guitar lesson of the intro guitar riff from Jethro Tull's Aqualung. Interestingly, I read in an interview it was the first riff that Steve I learned on guitar. Starting off, ring finger on the 5th fret of the E. First finger, 3rd fret of the E string. Moving to the 6th fret with our little finger. First finger to the 3rd fret of E. Middle finger to the 4th fret of E. Back to the 3rd fret. So we have. And again. So as always, thank you for watching. Very quick lesson, but I hope that helps you be able to play the intro riff to Jethro Tull's Aqualung.